In this world, it seems like evil is lurking around every corner. And with supervillains roaming freely, crime can strike at any moment. However, such villainy does not go unpunished. The Quad Squad is here to help with a mission to keep this world safe. They have great courage, trust, faith, and superhero powers. Super Sam. With the power to blast enemies with his super sticky, super strong, silly string. Villains beware. Snot Rocket. With a force of snot on her side, she can use her ooey, gooey, sticky snot to deter, disgust, or slide any villain away. Chuck Chucker. With the power to throw chucks at amazing speeds. With chucks always at his disposal, his enemies better hope they can duck fast enough. Ostrich Boy. With the power of flight, or at least really fast running, no enemy can hide while Ostrich Boy is paroling the skies or running around really quickly. With their powers combined, the Quad Squad fights a never-ending battle, defending truth and justice while keeping their enemies at bay. Kids, join us for this year's Superhero Summer Slam, June 9th through the 12th. For more information or to register, go to www.therescuechurch.com.
Here.
Awesome! I hope the new issue of Rocket Girls here. Fight for the universe.
I'll get it.
What time is it?
Guys, look!
Dear Billy, this might seem silly to your little grade school self. I stole your dog. Ha! Indeed it is true. He looks good here on my shelf. Come to the park at 2 today. And see if you can win. I'll fight you there, and if you beat me, you can have your dog again. Love always, Lurky Jerky. P.S. Don't tell the Quad Squad, or else. Mwahahahahahaha.
Oh no! Billy must have dropped it off on the way to school!
But he couldn't meet Lurky Jerky at the park at 2 today. He doesn't even get out of school until 3:30.
That last part didn't even rhyme.
Oh man! I can't wait to give Lurky Jerky a piece of this, and this, and this, and this, and this, and this!
Whoa, simmer down there, cowgirl.
Chuck Chucker's right.
Yeah, I am?
You have to keep your cool, Snot Rocket. We don't want to fight if we don't have to.
Oh, good.
Maybe we can talk Lurky Jerky into giving us the dog back. Come up with some sort of compromise.
Yes, just talk to him. Great idea.
Okay, fine. We can try talking to him first.
What the man doing?
What time is it?
1:55.
What time is it now?
1:56.
You didn't even look at your watch. How do you know what time it is? What time is it now?
Oh my goodness, Ostrich Boy. It's 2 minutes past the last time you asked. Do the math in your head. It's 1:59.
Actually, it's 2:01.
Well, that's it. Lurky Jerky is a no-show. Bummer. I guess we'll just have to go.
Not so fast, Ostrich Boy. Think I see something over there in the distance.
Yep. That's him, all right.
Like Donkey Kong!
Yeah! It's on like ping pong! It's on like a rock and roll song!
Yeah.
It's on like a chocolate bar 10 feet long! It's on like a Billy Bong!
Oh, awesome! Woo! Woo! So glad he showed!
Alright, let's huddle up! Okay, this isn't gonna be easy. We're gonna have to talk him down so that we may not have to fight. We have to work together. We have to be confident. And we have to have courage. All right, everybody. Quad Squad on three. Bring it in. One, two, three.
Quad Squad!
Give us the dog, Lurky Jerky. It won't end well for you if we have to fight.
You think I'm scared of your little crew? I'm not afraid of what you'll do. You'll fling some snot and throw a shoe, some silly string and taekwondo, pretend to fly and act strong too. But the dog I will not give to you.
That's a nice poem, Lurky Jerky. How about we work out some sort of compromise? Maybe we'll take you out for ice cream.
I have no desire for an ice cream treat. I like my jerky. It smells like feet.
Yeah, it does.
Fight is what I want today. So that's the game that you must play. Defeat me and I'll give it back. I didn't come to just talk smack. Okay, I'll say it. You're better than I thought. Stronger than other heroes that I've fought. The dog's over there. It's tied to a tree. But before you go, would you at least untie me?
Ostrich boy, you untie him. We'll go get the dog.
Okay.
All in a day's work.
Yeah, hopefully Lurky Jerky won't show his face around here again.
Yeah. I never want to have to go through that again.
What's that smell?
It smells like feet.
No. That smells like beef jerky.
What?
You shot cereal out your nose?
What the fuck?